Doran, the Princess of Snow and Blood, Episode 1, Confidential File 101, The Blue Flower of Carnage.
Summary.
It's 1930s Japan with some magical elements. At first, we follow a lady who lives a double life, by day bookstore clerk, by night some sort of assassin. Then we follow her associates for a while as they do some subterfuge. Then we cut back to her for a fight scene. What did I think of it? It looks pretty good visually. 1930s Japan comes to life here, as well as those magical elements. I like the main character. She looks like she's right out of a black and white movie, despite everyone else being in color. She also has an interesting personality. She's got a cold exterior, but there's something more going on beneath that. On a not-so-positive note, I didn't really understand why our characters were doing much of what they did, which can be fine if motivation is given later on, but if the show keeps this up, I'm just gonna be confused and struggle to care about what is happening on screen because I don't know why it is. What do I think this show will do next? I hope this show will shed more light on the world and its characters' motivations. That definitely has potential to be good, but if they don't, this show could easily become a convoluted mess that I struggle to care about. At least it will look nice. That's about it. If you want to watch it, pause here for details. Otherwise, that's about it. Be sure to subscribe, and I'll see you again next time.